Monday morning racer Lee Kraft. I'm on the scene again at 585 Race Warz 3, and you're going to be seeing action throughout the day on this video up next here on Monday morning. Ha ha ha. Monday morning racer caught up with another winner here, Brady Schultz. He won in the all-wheel drive class here at the 585 Race Warz. Brady, look, man, you've got one of the most interesting machines out here. It's not even empowered by the regular internal combustion engine. Tell us about this Tesla.
Well, this is a 2016 Tesla Model S P90D, so it's got a 90 kilowatt battery. And yeah, all electric, no gas, instant torque, instant power, and performed pretty well today.
Awesome. Yeah, you won.
I did, yeah.
So I'm curious, what's the noise in the pits of guys getting beat by all electric cars? Is there any talk out there?
I don't hear much, but little whispers here and there.
Like, oh,
it's a little
man.
Different. Yeah.
Definitely.
Yeah. Usually people are pretty cool. They have interesting questions and just want to know more about the car, check it out, because it's so different.
Right. So I'm sure this is your daily driver. What have you found different from in the past having a conventional vehicle now to have an electrical vehicle that has been pros and cons to you driving daily?
Honestly, mostly pros. I mean, the car charges every night in my garage, so I never have to stop for gas. Always wake up with a full tank of gas, you could say. So that's cool. It's got plenty of power, super quiet. It's been good.
Awesome.
No cons.
I'm curious, with it being a all-electric car, most guys, you know, when they get something like a late model Camaro, they're always looking, oh, how much more power can I add to it? You know, what can I do to make this thing faster? What are things that you can do in the modding world, as it were?
As of right now, nothing really. The only thing that I could do is take weight out of it, either add more power or make it lighter. So some guys take their seats out and some of that stuff, that'll help a little bit, but that's about it.
Awesome.
Yeah.
Well, Brady, look, thank you for your time. It's definitely very interesting to hear only tire squeal opposed to motor. And congratulations to you winning another 585 Race Warz event.
Thanks, Lee.
Monday morning racer in Victory Lane caught up with Mr. Mills, and he comes out for the first time in the 585 Race Warz and wins for the first time running the Outlaw class. Man, Mills, heck of a job coming up first time and winning. You beat Nick Kellogg, the big man on the mountain.
Yeah, I mean, that thing runs. That thing runs good. It's he definitely, he gave me a good run for the money. He had me pretty much the whole way down the track, but the little girl prevailed and came around.
Awesome. Yeah, the little girl here, the Fox Body Mustang. Tell me what year, what combination, what you got going on?
It's a 1990 Mustang, 401 cubic inch small block Chevy. It's got a 91 millimeter Garrett on it, and it runs on alcohol.
Awesome, awesome. So why come out to a place like 585 Race Warz, street racing at an airport opposed to an Empire, Lancaster, somewhere like that?
Typically it's a track car. We went to Lancaster last night, and this popped up on Facebook. It looked kind of fun. Car was already loaded in the trailer. Why not? So that's pretty much it. It just looked fun.
Awesome, man. Awesome. Look, I'm glad you came out. Glad you won. Anybody helping you being out here today?
Yeah. I got to give a shout out to Wolf Mechanical Service, heating and cooling company. They helped me out a bunch. And RJ Profab for the bump box boost controller. They do a great job. And I guess myself, too. Mills Racecraft. Home car is the house car. And that's about it.
All right.
And Dad, obviously.
And Dad.
Dad.
Gotta get Dad in there.
And the brother. Come on, we need
Dad, brother. Get them all in. The whole family.
Absolutely. The whole family.
Well, Mr. Mills is the man on top in the Outlaw class here at the 585 Race Warz. We look forward to seeing him for the next event. Take care, man. Monday morning racer live here in what is basically Victory Lane at the 585 Race Warz for the third one of 2019. I'm with Nick Kellogg, and Nick just three-peated in the Street Beast category. Nick, tell me, how's it feel to be undefeated?
Feels good, man. Feels good. Yeah, can't ask much more than that.
So look, tell me about the ride behind us and the progression, where it started, and how long it's taken to get to here.
Well, it started out as a big block alcohol wagon, and ended up changing into a 6.2 LS. S475 turbo, about 10 pounds of boost, and got her hooking up good here on the no prep.
Awesome. So there's two more 585 Race Warz this year. You think you can go undefeated for the whole year?
Yeah, we're going to try for sure. Yeah.
Awesome. I mean, you even went runner-up in Outlaw today.
Yep.
Yeah, good showing with this Malibu. It's becoming a fan favorite, a race favorite. Anyone else that you would like to thank that helps you get out here and race?
Yeah, my dad, my girlfriend Alicia, pet boys.
The one that pours the juice on the phone.
A little bit of everybody, yeah. You know, anybody who helps out, for sure.
Definitely. Everybody can see Alicia. She's the one pouring the juice out for the tires and the burnout. Got to thank her.
Yeah.
Good, Nick. Nick, glad to see someone as yourself running and doing well and winning. And keep it up. You're becoming the big guy on the heel at the 585 Race Warz.
Cool. Thanks for coming, man.
Thanks, man. We'll be right back.